Adam, are you happy with your life right now?
Are you trying to set me up again? Please don't. I get set up all the time.
Adam, you are my only friend who is still single.
Oh, but I
hate getting set up. Blind dates are the worst and they never work out.
Yeah, but this one will be different.
But will it?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Really?
No, but come on.
Fine.
Fine. Let me hear it.
So I've got this great guy I want to set you up with.
There's this great
guy.
He's a doctor.
Horse trainer.
He's a prison guard.
He trains the horses.
He's a Quaker.
I got this great.
Great.
Amazing.
Girl I want to set you up with.
She's a
Pisces.
Lunch lady.
Cat painter.
I want to set you up with one of my gal friends from home. People date people who are 4 times their age all the time now. There's no social stigma anymore.
And I thought maybe I could set you up with my nephew. He creeps out most people, but I feel like you'd be a good fit.
Just ask anybody here.
This guy I want to set you up with, he owns a lot of knives.
Is that the best thing you can tell me about him?
Yes.
Y'all will be a perfect match, man. Like, the only thing is, she has like a small phobia of vehicles, so you might have to pick her up with like a horse and carriage, you know what I'm saying? Just like Mr. Darcy.
And he's finally ready to settle down. He just spent way too much time in the ice skating business, you know?
You know, you should dress up like him too. You know, because actually that's like a requirement she gave me. You know you got the outfit at home, man. Like, don't act like you don't.
This is Kathy's number. This is a picture of Kathy 40 years ago. Not a bad looking 40-year-old, am I right?
Is he cute?
He's better than cute.
No.
He's kind.
He's really
bald, if that's what you're asking.
Unique looking.
He needs a green card.
She's about my height, my build. She has my hairstyle.
This is her pill box for emergencies and or mealtime. And then during, if it's 11 or if it's 6 or if it's 7, she needs pills then too.
She does have a drooling problem and she does not speak English. But those are just minor problems. I think the big problem is her face. Yeah, that's hard to look at.
You should go out with my uncle. He's like way good at marriage. I had like 5 of them.
You have tuberculosis. But I have a friend who also has it who I could hook you up with.
I just really want to go out with like a normal guy. I have like 6 boring guys I could set you up with.
No, I said normal.
Okay, I don't know any of those. I could set you up with my dad.
Remember that girl Sally? She went crazy, pulled out all her hair, and burned down the community college?
Yeah.
Well, she got married last year, so I got you this cat.
Oh. Thanks for the offer. But
I'm really not into clowns.
I'm gonna be busy that night.
Or baby clowns.
What did you say you went to prison for again?
What do you mean she's part bear?
It is extremely possible to own too many tomahawks.
Oh, I'm sorry. Hey, this might sound a little crazy, but do you wanna go out sometime?
You know what? Sure. But all the cards on the table, I have tuberculosis.
Me too.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh.
Hey, what's the worst date you've ever been on? Comment below and subscribe. Then go on better dates. I once went on one without a date. It's a long story. I was the third wheel for 5 hours and I didn't know it.